Welcome to another edition of the OFX Currency Couch. A quick recap of last week's events saw the Australian dollar rally into the close after softer US employment data helped us touch that 80 cent threshold again, although we did move slightly lower into the close and opening this morning around that 79.50 mark. It seems again we're stuck within those range bound areas between 78.80 and that 80 cent threshold, and this week we'll be looking to a number of key events to see if we can't break outside those broader ranges. First up, we have the RBA policy meeting tomorrow. Now, we don't expect that the Reserve Bank will make any changes to its current monetary policy platform, but of course there is a suggestion that they may be cautiously optimistic with stronger employment growth of late and GDP numbers expected to grow throughout the second quarter. We'll be looking to those on Wednesday for affirmation of that expectation, and perhaps see a suggestion that a process to normalisation may occur throughout the first and second quarter of next year. We're looking at quarter two for interest rate hikes for the RBA, and that could see us push through that 80 cent handle. Perhaps the big ticket item this week, however, is the ECB policy meeting. There's been increasing speculation that the European Central Bank will begin to announce a tapering platform. However, reports from Friday suggest that perhaps they will look to defer this decision into December, and that the increases or tapering of the bond buying program in 2018 will be delayed. As a result, the euro fell throughout the end of last week, and we see it pull back from those levels around 120. Of course, for more information, you can always contact our dealing desks on 1300 300 524.